same name as that guy that we saw in the flags back there in Yosemite.